some breaking news in Hebron. Connecticut State Police arresting a 17-year-old boy. It is in connection to the finding of a noose inside the boy's bathroom at RHAM High School last Friday. Troopers say that this comes after a lengthy review of video surveillance and interviews with students as well. We're told that the 17-year-old boy is facing a charge of breach of peace and one charge of placing a noose on property.